everybody, Doc Patton here, on my way to do a little pre-meet before the actual meet later on the day. Usually I do a pre-meet, just a couple drills, a nice warm-up, get the body activated. I'll be able to show you guys some of the drills that I do. You do them anyway, so stay tuned and I'll see you
guys. Hell, Breezy, let me show you how to keep the dice rolling when you're doing that thing over there, homie. Let's go! Cause I'm feeling like I'm running and I'm feeling like I gotta get away. Better know that I don't and I won't ever stop. Cause you know I gotta win every day. Go. She didn't really wanna pop me. Blow. Just know that you will never flop me. And I know that I gotta be a little cocky. No. You ain't never gonna stop me. Every time I come in, I gotta set it, then I gotta go in, then I gotta get it, then I gotta blow in, then I gotta shut it. Any little thing and everything that he be doing, cause it doesn't matter, cause I'm gonna da-da-da-da. Then I'm gonna murder everything and anything about a boom, about a bing. I gotta do a lot of things to make it clear to a couple niggas that I always win, and then I gotta get it again and again and again.
Like I said, doing my pre-meet shakeout before the meet, before I drop this 100 meter time today. A little windy. That's what a good shakeout should do. Get you a little tired. Get you ready for later on today. So I'll see y'all later. Let's go. Satisfied, you know, first race of the season, taking a year off, open up 10-10 with a 3.3 win. Like I said, I'm satisfied. A lot of corrections can be made. It's gonna be a long season, but overall, I'm satisfied with what happened. Hope you guys enjoyed the race. I'll bring some more footage later.
I'm done.